Hey everyone, I wanted to share this Certarachne Whirling Maelstrom build I was using this weekend, mostly in trials. My initial idea for this build was to use Cloud Strike to instantly detonate a tangle, but unfortunately that doesn't work. It was a lot of fun to play, although Whirling Maelstrom is probably going to get more value being used in sixes. It had its moments in trials though. It seems like a lot of players aren't familiar with this aspect and just stand in it not moving. Okay, so a core part of this build is the exotic armor piece, Certarachne's Facade, which grants you woven mail for using grapple. We pair this with threat of transmutation to create tangles on weapon final blows anytime we use our grapple. And the final piece of this build is the aspect Whirling Maelstrom, which allows us to destroy a tangle to create a writhing mass of strand fibers, which seeks out and damages targets. Okay, a quick breakdown of the build before we get into the gameplay. For aspects, we have Widow Silk and Whirling Maelstrom. As for fragments, Threat of Transmutation isn't necessary for the build, Threat of Ascent and Generation are too good to pass up, and in the last slot, I just used Binding for the stat boost. Warding might be a good alternative. As for weapons, I tried a lot of different ones, and I think you could pretty much use anything you like. Thanks for checking out the video, and enjoy the gameplay.
Zone C captured. Enemy claims Zone A. Have advantage. Hunters like you, I can make the frontier safe again. I love you. You have my respect, Hunter. Zone A. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. You shut the enemy down. Minutes left. Advantage is yours. Can stand between you and victory. Keep it up! Victory is yours. Stop you.
One ally is left.